Hi guys, welcome back to the second question in this series. So let's head on directly to the question. So it says to accept an object mass in kilogram and velocity in meters per second and display its momentum. Momentum is calculated as E is equal to mc square, where m is the mass of the object and c is the velocity. So let's head on to the text editor again. Create a new file. Save it as q2.py and let's take the starter code of connection. Let's paste it here and let's create our input. So first of all, we have to take object mass in kilogram and velocity in meter per second. So let's take mass. It would also be an integer, and we would do calculations in integer. Velocity equal to int input, or we can also take it as floats, as we can give some float value to make this code more flexible. So we got mass and velocity. So after that, let's take the input also. So mass would be 10 and let's take for easiness velocity also 10. So here we have to basically print out the momentum. So momentum, and then let's take a variable momentum, and then it would be mass into velocity square. So we can write 2 times velocity, or we can also write momentum equal to mass into velocity double asterisk 2. So this is an operation for shorthand. This is an exponential operator given by the Python. Both would give us the same answer. Let's see. Let's put a print here and see the output. So in both cases we got the same answer, as velocity square means 10 square 100. 100 into 10 would be 1000, and in both case we got 1000, both for this and this. So you can also give some float on 10.2 and 10.67. So let's run this, and you can see both are giving the same output. So for just the case, I will comment this out and only keep the second one. So for creating more flexible program of this, as here they have mentioned, we have to take mass in kilogram and velocity in meter per second, but here we don't know what are the units of these values. So we can create more flexible program and state for the input that we want velocity in meter per second and mass in kilograms. So for that, to make this Python session interactive, we have to use the Python terminal or the Python IDLE, or use any software which can directly interact. Sublime can't interact. We can use for the libraries to interact with it, but instead of wasting time, we can directly use the terminal. So I am in Linux, so I will type Python 3. You can directly use Python in your Windows. So here I have opened an Python terminal. So here let's create a code. Let's create this similar code here. So we can type this similar code and run it, or we can directly run a file by this terminal too. So first of all, we will see the direct code. So I will use a variable m equal to float input. Then in input we can provide the string. So enter mass in kg. Then the quotation closed, bracket closed, and enter. So here you can see it is asking for the enter mass in kg. So I will enter 20. So here this value 20 is directly joined to this question which we have entered. It would be nice if we could specify some space or take this cursor to the next line. So let's do that thing. So here we can give a new line character by using a /n and let's enter. So now you can see this white cursor has moved one line below. So now if I enter anything, it will be in the next line. So this is 2000. So now if I print m, then 20,000 would be stored. So you can see as it is a float, dot zero got attached to it. Similarly, we can also run a file directly from this terminal. So let's stop this by Control D and then Python 3 and then a path to this file. So my file path is this. So let's first edit here. So enter mass in kg in question mark and new line character. Let's copy this and again paste here. Enter velocity in meter per second. So meter per second. Let's save this file and also print this in some good manner. So momentum for mass, and then we will add the mass. We have to specify space to more clear visualization, and then mass and velocity space plus velocity plus a string equal to or is space and plus momentum. So let's run this file. So it is in giving error that file not found. So let's comment the above code and let's run again. So now it is asking to enter mass in kg. So I will zoom this out for more clear visualization. So now it is asking for enter mass in kg. So I will enter 10 and velocity also 10. So it is giving an error that you cannot concatenate string to a float. So let's change this code. Let's convert this into a string. We will explicitly convert this string as string plus string, and string only can concatenate. But as we are using here float, it is giving an error. So let's save this file and rerun the file. So enter mass in kg 10, velocity 10, and you will get momentum for mass 10.0 and velocity 10.0 is 1000.0. So here you require a space. So let's edit that. Before and we require a space, and before is we require a space. And then let's save and execute it again. So again 10, 19. So here we got mass momentum for mass 10 and velocity 19 is 3610. We can also mention the units after that. It is all string formatting. So you, instead of this long text of concatenating, we can use the format string. You can see a full video is created for this format string. So F double quotes momentum of velocity then curly bracket. So in this we can specify anything which would be added. So we can specify here any operations or Python commands which would be executed and then added to this string. Sorry, well, momentum of mass, this meter kg, and velocity. So we don't need a space here. After velocity, curly bracket, velocity, and then meter per second. Let's go to next line. Is again curly brackets, momentum, and then kg meter per second, kg m slash s. So let's save this and again run this in the terminal. So here we got an error because we gave an unexpected new line, so we got an error. So let's save this again and rerun. So enter mass in kg 10, enter velocity 10. So here we got momentum of mass 10 kg and velocity 10 meter per second is 1000 kg meter per second. So this was a solution for the second question. So that's all for this video.